Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Dunder and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? The red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose,
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed
like a light bulb.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Go down in history.